Trump administration KJU behind massive cyber attack. North Korea is becoming a serious thorn in the side of the international community, and to thousands of computers, as well. While the regime's main focus has lately been its nuclear weapons and missile program, Kim Jong-un's government has just been blamed for a massive cyber attack. On Monday, the Homeland Security Advisor for the Trump administration revealed that some 200,000 computers in over 150 countries were impacted by an online attack that took place over the summer. And the evidence points to Pyongyang. After careful investigation, the U.S. today publicly attributes the massive WannaCry cyber attack to North Korea, Trump advisor Thomas Bossert wrote in a Wall Street Journal piece. The attack was widespread and cost billions, and North Korea is directly responsible, Bossert continued. That cyber attack was a form of malicious code known as ransomware, which essentially locks out an infected computer unless a payment is made. The mid-May attack infected hundreds of thousands of computers, particularly those using older Windows operating systems, reported the Daily Caller. The cyber attack hit Europe and Asia hard, knocking one-fifth of all hospitals in the UK offline. Bossert made it clear that an extensive investigation was conducted before the administration publicly pointed the finger at North Korea. "We do not make this allegation lightly. It is based on evidence. We are not alone with our findings, either," he explained. A Washington Post report stated that the National Security Agency is confident that North Korea was the source of the cyber attack as early as June, while the British government came to the same conclusion in October. The CIA took slightly longer but also connected the Kim regime to the internet attack in a November report. Private security firms also came to the same conclusion. Army General Vincent Brooks, who commands the American forces in South Korea, made it clear last year that it would be unwise to underestimate the cyber capabilities of the North Koreans. "While I would not characterize them as the best in the world, they are among the best in the world and the best organized," he explained during a nomination hearing. "It's easy to dismiss North Korea as a backward country full of funny-looking military uniforms and complete incompetence. That may not be completely inaccurate, but it's not the full truth, either. As we have seen with the regime's rapidly advancing missile tests, North Korea is deadly serious about its offensive capabilities. Whether it is under the sea, through the air, or over the internet, Kim Jong-un seems to be gearing up to do battle. It would be a mistake to completely dismiss a nation that has no qualms about spreading destruction. Like and share on Facebook and Twitter if you believe the North Korean situation must be dealt with.